at Electronica 2024 with Mr. Luc Kan, the general manager of Amphenol LTW. He brought the company to a very good position with more than 300 patents and continue growing. Can I ask you about Electronica? Why do you think Electronica is so special?
Well, Electronica is an event, mainly, you know, where supplier, distributor, and partner meet. So it's all in one place. And as you can see, our distributor, our partner, like here. It's a good place where every 2 years we get together at the lowest cost possible, meeting, and it's nothing better than just face-to-face.
Can I ask you why Amphenol chose CME, Amphenol LTW chose CME as a distributor?
Well, I think it's not just one side. Okay? Every business is both sides. So we see mutual benefit, and figures and statistics show that we are going together. So that means we are in good partnership. We're heading towards a good direction.
Also e-commerce is becoming very popular in the last few years. What do you think are the most important features of e-commerce?
Well, I cannot speak for everyone, okay, because I'm not a big user, but what I know, customer want fast, not easy to deal with, and intriguing. Nowadays, people don't have patience. Now, you imagine that engineer. They want something that they can find very easily, very quickly, in a different way.
Right, I remember you are also developing, Amphenol LTW develops the software on finding connectors. For example, an engineer will come to you and will say, hey, we want something like that. Would you elaborate about it?
Yeah, sure. So, of course, we have different situations, different audience, right? For engineer, for example, because engineer, usually they have their access. So they have a different way. So people have different situations. So you have a situation where engineers say, okay, I just want a connector that meets my needs. That means, let's say 5M, 20 pins, you know, that meets this space requirement. So they need something that meets the need quickly. And right now, what we find, it is like people have to select this and they have to know a lot of things. So it's not, in a way, not easy. So we are going towards this direction where customers like now, ChatGPT in a way, okay, I want this, and then coming out. So we are looking toward that for engineer and for buyer. What buyer concern is they want to be able to choose the part that the engineer designed in, find replacement, or find a really good price, find a reliability, and this is where TMB come in, right? So they need to be able to find, okay, I need this part and the equivalent of this one very quickly, and this is what we are trying to do.
I know that Amphenol LTW is very innovative and works together with customers to make a customized solution for them.
Yes.
Can you tell what we might see in the future for innovation or maybe?
Yeah. So we have different avenues for that. The first avenue we're going to see that next year is we call it customization. A lot of customization. So usually customers are like engineers. They want this one, but they want something different. So what we enable customers in the future, very near future, is, okay, they just do what they want. They just say, okay, I want a circular connector, a 2 meter cable with big tree and so on, and then drawing coming up within second, and then quotation come up within second, and then they order within second.
Perfect. Mr. Luc, thank you for your time.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy Electronica.
Thank you. Thank you.